Ya, salam olahraga. Bangkitlah sepak bola Papua. Kita masuk di pekan ke-10 Liga Inggris IPL Premier League musim kompetisi 2022-2023, di mana Leighton Orient akan berkunjung ke markas West Ham United. Kita langsung saja ke arena pertandingan.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. And hello from the stadium that was the main venue for the 2012 Olympics here in the English capital. We're at the London Stadium. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you expect to see from his game?
Well, 3 goals in his last 3 games, Derek, breeds confidence in a player. Defenders will be watching him like a hawk.
Pemain-pemain dari kedua kesebelasan, baik West Ham, Leighton Orient, saling bersalaman menyambut sportivitas anti rasisme, termasuk bersalaman dengan para wasit dan hakim garis. Inilah line up susunan pemain West Ham dengan formasinya 4-1-4-1.
Throughout the game with the 5 midfield players in front of them, really important that they do support that.
Berarti West Ham memiliki pertahanan yang sangat-sangat rapat. Leighton Orient, formasi pemain inti dan cadangan 3-4-2-1. Babak pertama sudah kita mulai.
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in.
0-0.
Antonio, and now with Jesus and Ronaldo.
Paya. Bisa menguasai. Chris Leiter, Douglas Luiz, Adais.
Well, as we glance at the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season, highly competitive, especially at the summit.
Yeah, plenty of teams in the hunt, hoping to lift the trophy at the end of the season. I think most fans, Derek, particularly the neutrals like me and you, love a close race.
Adais.
Nobody likes to see a team run away with it.
It's a weighted pass.
Parot. Okay, mantap. Parot memaksimalkan umpan Adais dan mampu mencetak gol 1-0 untuk Leighton Orient. Tim tamu unggul sementara.
Well, it's such a good run. It's a great pass. That's so difficult to defend against. It's the movement that causes the problems. Lovely goal.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
Well, just look at the reactions on the touchline. They just need to keep their composure now. This is far from over.
Troy Parrott.
The opening goal of the game then.
Ardais.
Pablo Fornals. options in the centre. Whatever it takes to
Bahaya.
Well, he was just a fraction offside then. That's all he needs to be, a fraction, and it was so close.
Hearts. Steven Sessegnon.
Richards.
Sekigawa.
Jonathan David. Useful looking position you've got.
Oh, Luis. Dibaca. Umpan dari Troy Parrott.
Cullen.
Well, okay. Ardais. Troy Parrott. Dipotong begitu saja. Ya, Onoma. Sayang sekali umpan yang tidak terarah dari Onoma. Omar Richards memberikan umpan kepada Chris Richards. Ardais. Oh, salah umpan.
And that was a very fine read.
Cullen.
Lanzini.
Lanzini.
Surely the equalizer.
Oh,
only by the crossbar.
Untung sekali. Serangan West Ham membentur tiang.
David Seaman always said the
word. Berbahaya sekali.
Certainly helped the keeper out there. Lenahan has it.
Ardais. Cornel. Onoma.
West Ham have had the lion's share of possession, but they have to create more. Ooh.
It wasn't
a million miles away. No, it was close. It was a decent effort.
Halo.
They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Luar biasa. Hearts memberikan instruksi kepada para juniornya. Sekigawa untuk menempati posisinya masing-masing. Chris Richards.
Oh,
bahaya. Haller. Harus tidak terjaga. Oh, ngawur.
Richards. It's with Douglas Luiz. He continues his run.
Vale. Half time.
First half here comes to an end. He's been the standout for his side so
Troy
far.
Well, Derek, he certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Kita langsung menuju babak kedua. that the open.
Based on what we've seen so far, as the second half begins.
Hey, Onoma gagal. Oh, parah, berhasil mendapatkan bola kembali. Onoma.
Running with the ball confidently.
Wood.
Douglas Luiz.
Parot, wih, ditepis oleh kiper.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
Luar biasa.
Let's go short. Richards putting his body on the line.
Aduh.
Antonio, not what he was intending. Bad pass. And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's West Ham United taking on Brighton.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast flowing football there.
It's all about translating threats into goals. Incredible instinctive goalkeeping.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react. We have to praise his reflexes there.
And a substitution in the offing.
Pergantian pemain. Aldais kita ganti dengan Hiroki Abe.
Deciding to go short with this one. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Well, plenty of live football coming your way right here on EA TV.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. Should be a really entertaining match. Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. All parts of the team working really well. The defence is solid, midfield creating chances. And the forwards look really, really lively.
Pablo Fornals with it. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient.
Yeah, team.
Straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Showing fine vision. Can they convert? It has to be. And the goal.
Yeah, Douglas Luiz.
Luar biasa. And not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, here's a replay. I never liked rebound goals off goalkeepers. The defenders should be
there. Das goal. 2-0 untuk Leighton Orange.
Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
Pergantian pemain.
It's going their way, 2-0. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game.
Clinic, Lanzini, Fornals, McKenna, Chulen. Ciao.
He can do a lot better on the shooting front.
Well, how many times has he had that chance in training and scored on that occasion all over the place?
Possession of Steven Sessegnon. Tanaka.
Tanaka.
Onoma. Crucial interception amid impending danger. Rice. Lanzini. Just 10 minutes to go.
Rice.
Allaire.
Putus begitu saja. Final.
And the attacking options appear plentiful. Crossing into the middle. He knows he's got to react. Ferreira. Oh, a lovely ball. Now the task is to remain focused.
Okay. Jonathan David menerima umpan.
There's nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Well, the pass makes the goal, Derek. Good finish, yes, but the ball through was brilliant. Slide rule pass.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
What did that guy do? Derek is finished.
Untuk Leighton Orient.
Lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed.
Official has indicated there will be a minimum.
We've been waiting to find out. Now we know a minimum of 3 added minutes here. Lanzini. Going well. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Corner given.
Corner. Menang kita. Luar biasa.
Douglas Luiz. Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper.
Ya, demikianlah hasil pertandingan antara tuan rumah West Ham menghadapi Leighton Orient yang dimenangkan tim tamu Leighton Orient dengan skor yang cukup meyakinkan 3-0. Luar biasa, kita memuji performa dari para pemain Leighton Orange. Kita lihat top score sementara. Wesley, mari Wesley, 15 gol. Aquil 12, Varane 12, Lepic 10, Wilson 7, Mbappe 7, Mane 6, Fabinho 6. Klasmen sementara. Hingga pekan ke 10, match day ke 10. Premier League, English Premier League. Tentunya ini perjuangan berat. Kita masih tertinggal 5 poin dari sang pimpinan klasmen dan runner up, di mana Fury Liverpool sama-sama memperoleh 28 poin sehingga berhak menempati posisi 1 dan 2. Selisih gol Fury 25 sedangkan Liverpool 19. Manchester United menempati posisi 3 dengan poin 25. Leicester City di posisi ke-4 dengan poin 24. Arsenal posisi ke-5 dengan poin 23. Leighton Orient di posisi ke-6 dengan poin 23. Manchester City di posisi ke-7 dengan poin 22. Tottenham Hotspur di posisi ke-10 dengan poin 19. Newcastle United di posisi ke-9 dengan poin 16. Everton di posisi 10 dengan poin 14. Aston Villa di posisi ke-11 dengan poin 10. Brighton Hove Albion di posisi ke-12 dengan poin 10. Chelsea berada di posisi 13 dengan poin 9. Accrington Stanley di posisi 14 dengan poin 7. Southampton posisi 15 dengan poin 6. West Ham United poin 5 menempati peringkat 16. Watford posisi 17 dengan poin 4. Ya, posisi degradasi Burnley ternyata naik di posisi ke-18 dari posisi 20 dan poin 4. Wolverhampton turun satu tingkat dari 18 ke posisi 19 dengan poin 3. Barnsley turun satu tingkat dari posisi 19 ke posisi paling terakhir dengan poin 2. Ayo Barnsley. Ya, terima kasih bagi rekan-rekan yang sudah menonton. Kita akan berjumpa kembali di match week ke-11, match day ke-11, pekan ke-11 Liga Inggris IPL musim kompetisi 2022-2023. Salam olahraga. Bye-bye.